clearly doesn't think so. No, in actual fact, the way. Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games. Looking for the runner.
And it's Bakambu.
And the shot! Goal!
Well, once more, it's him. And we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish. And he came up trumps.
Olympiakos
grab an early lead. Good start.
Oh, can he get
looking to hit the front line? And he's had a hit. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Lovely. Place it in low.
Big chance! And yes, it's there! And with that goal comes comfort.
Well, it's taken a big deflection, but boy, he will want that one. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Olympiakos
grab a couple of goals for them. He's in plenty of space here. Keeper's ball. And the half-time whistle goes. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Olympiakos
go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion.
So we're just settling back into this second half. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. And here's Bakambu.
Now the finish!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Shots.
Hammers Rodriguez!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Played it short.
Chance to shoot!
Good foot in there.
A real chance.
He's gone for goal! The lead is extended still further.
Oh, how's that for a class finish?
Well, he's a defender's nightmare. You try to send him one way and he just slips the other.
Olympiakos take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. No, again there's no way through. Vila. And he should have made it four. Short.
And the finish! They are rampant! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of goal. What a display, what a player.
Olympiakos tear their opponents apart once again. Utterly ruthless. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Four added minutes on the board for Panathinaikos. And that will be the final act.